I would like you to pause the video and think about what 64 minus 31 is. All right, now let's think about this together. So what does 64 actually mean? Well, we can use place value to think about that. The 6 is in the tens place, and the 4 is in the ones place. So the 6 over here, that means 6 tens. It means 6 groups of 10. And so we can visualize that right over here. 6 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 groups of 10. Or another way to think about it, 6 tens, these are 60 boxes right over here in groups of 10. And then we have 4 ones. Well, this is four ones right over here. 4 ones. So this is 64. 6 tens, 4 ones. Altogether, I have 64 boxes. 60 of these blue ones, and I have 4 ones, 4 of these individual ones. Now, I want to take away 31. Well, what is 31? 31 is 3 tens and 1 one. So let's first take away the 1 one. We're going to take this away. We're subtracting. We're subtracting 3 tens, and we're subtracting 1 one. So let's take away that 1 one, and then how many ones are we left with? Well, now we're left with 3 ones. So 4 ones minus 1 one is 3 ones. Now let's think about the tens. So I had 6 tens. I'm going to take away 3 of them. I'm going to take away 3 of the tens. So let's do that. Let's take away that's 1 ten taking 1 ten, 2 tens, and then 3 tens. And so what am I going to have left over? Well, I'm going to have left over just 3 tens. Just these three right over here. So 6 tens minus 3 tens is 3 tens. And so 64 minus 31 is 33. 3 tens and 3 ones. 3 tens, this is a group of 10, another group of 10, another group of 10. 3 tens and then 3 ones. 1, 2, 3.